that is a fraction. We use them for counting part of something, and all of that something we call a whole. Then we divide up the whole into equal parts, and we call that the denominator. And the parts that we want to count, the numerator. We are fractions. We are fractions. The part of a whole that we want to count is a fraction. Take a whole pizza and cut it up into equal slices. Then the number of slices goes under the line. And then your friend comes along and eats up two slices, and that leaves you with six. Six goes on top and we're left with 6/8 of a pizza. We are fractions. We are fractions. The part of a whole that we want to count is a fraction. Bar of chocolate that's divided up into 24 parts. That makes the denominator 24. And if we break off 8 of those chunks of chocolate, what fraction have we got? That's right, it's 8/24 of a bar of chocolate. We are fractions. We are fractions. The part of a whole that we want to count is a fraction. Fractions, we are fractions, the parts of a whole that we want to count is a fraction.